Clocking in, Lockers. This is Party Hard. I got this in an Indie Legends bundle. Oh, God. It's about killing people.
My name is Inspector John West. I was...
Take your time, Mr. West. Deep breaths. You want a drink?
Whiskey. Hold the rocks.
Hold the rocks? Hilarious, Mr. West.
Fuck you. My name is Inspector John West. I was the officer in command on the Party Hard killings.
Can you describe to me exactly what the Party Hard killings were?
They were a series of murders strung across the U.S. during the autumn break of 2000, exclusively taking place in and around house parties, rooftop parties, cruise parties, you name it. This guy was there, stabbing his way through the crowds.
I like
and
the
what was
progress
the motive,
bar.
Mr. West?
He wanted to party hard.
This guy, he just wanted some peace and quiet.
Maybe you should start from the beginning, Inspector. It might give us a better idea of where this all went so wrong.
Oh, move the cursor. Activate the trap. Okay. Oh, man. Is that it? It's over? I won? What? Okay. I need to be better at that.
One of my officers responded to a call near North Beach. It was the end of April, so typically a bunch of the college kids in the area were getting hammered instead of prepping for their finals. If only the stupid bastards knew.
Well. Because this guy can't run that fast. Can he? I can't really hide that body, so. Maybe I need to do that more. Come on. What is that? There's so much blood everywhere. I just walk over it and cover it. Use this. So there's just a giant fucking bear trap now. Alright. Oh, the blood dries over time? Okay. Can I break this window? No, it doesn't look like it. Maybe we'll save him for last or something. What does breaking this bookshelf do? Oh yeah, go to sleep. Too fast. Just stop. methodical game? What is this break? Oh, what is this? Oh, Jesus. What, that guy just run over a bunch of people? I should do that in the beginning. That guy just fell over. Alright, being a little bit more aggressive. Figuring out what I can stab and shit. Cops gonna leave. Alright, so a bunch of dead bodies there. Oh boy, did he see me do that? Oh boy. Good thing he didn't. Now what I do? I need a lot more kills. Ah, fuck! Is that that person? Oh, wow! You cannot... Okay, that's new. Even enough people left in the thing for me to do this? Okay, so there's a guy with... If I just go up to him, will he sell me shit? Just kicking people? Oh, okay. Oh, now they want to arrest me. Alright, Mario. I can't kill Mario. Lame. Damn. He's like right there. I wanna get a smoke bomb. So that guy right there knows I'm the killer, if I understand correctly. I need like a stun bomb or something. What is this? Poison. What do I poison? The keg? Poison booze. Poison food. Poison booze. Oh, okay. Let's put this away. Is anyone gonna even go to that food? That's a golf cart. That's new. Way to do this. Okay. What happens if I make another call? On that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, so everyone here, if I kill all of them, is exactly seven. Excluding that guy. What happens if I just poison all their booze? Kitchen? No? Okay. So just slowly, very slowly. When it's just the DJ and that other person, I think I can do it. Yeah! I forgot there was a dance button. Really? 44 people already dead? So poison this guy now. Why didn't they pick up that girl? Oh. This guy doesn't care? Oh wow, the DJ doesn't care.
You arrived at the scene after the assailant had fled, correct?
A little after 3 a.m., yeah.
Huh. Were you aware of his current mental state at the time, Mr. West?
His mental state?
His confusion. The blood dripping from his hands, like someone else was driving him forward. Yet, a bright light leading him onwards.
What is I heard that bright shit. Light, as you so eloquently put it, was just a bunch of biker trash scumbags in search of lost souls. Guess he must have hitched a ride with them somehow.
Perhaps it was when they realized that the party was already dead. Excuse the pun. Speaking of dead, wasn't your daughter Katie at that party, Mr. West?
Seeing her blood zigzagging between those bathroom tiles, it was like a sledgehammer using my stomach as a welcome mat, drowning without water. Jesus, she was so messed up that I couldn't even ID the body.
Huh. I'm not really good at this game, but I'm interested to see more of this story. Alright. If you guys like to get a like, if you guys are new sub, thanks for logging in. If you're out logging out.